it's Grandma again. This is another book I found at the downtown Hendersonville used bookstore. I thought you would enjoy it. I have not seen this one before. And it's about a bear, something that happens to him that always happens to bears every year when it gets cold. And I thought you would enjoy this, to know what bears do when it gets cold. This book is written and illustrated by David Ezra Stein. Those are two names from the Bible, David and Ezra. How about that? And the title of the book is Leaves, which you're getting ready to enjoy. Colorful leaves, yellow, brown, orange, and gold in the fall, just like this bear did. Here we go. It was his first year. There he is. There's this mountain. Everything was going well. Looks like he's dancing, doesn't it? Until the first leaf fell. Are you okay? He wondered. Then a red one fell and a yellow one fell. All over his island, the leaves were falling. He's wondering. He's thinking about it. What does this mean? He's a new bear, so he's not too sure he understands, maybe. He tried to catch them to put them back on, but it was not the same. He sat beneath a tree and watched them go all around. But he grew sleepy. And so he found a hole. And he filled it with leaves. That's a good idea. He liked them so much. And he went to sleep. Just as the wind began to blow, winter came. Does it look cold? Fox is looking for a place to go. He's getting cold too. Can't go in there because that's where the bear is. He slept snug in the ground. The bunny's still out. The birds are still out. While the snow piled thick. Oh, there's my hummingbird. Can you see that? The hummingbird's on the border weed now. We got a visit from the hummingbird and the butterfly. That's cool. And here comes another butterfly. Now we're getting a zebra longwing. That's our state butterfly, the zebra longwing. So pretty. In the spring, with wide eyes, he awoke. There he is. He came out. He felt the sun. And he saw the little buds on the bare arms of the tree. And the tiny leaves that had begun to unfold. Welcome, he cried. He's so excited. It feels so nice and warm and toasty. And, he thought, the leaves welcomed him. Isn't that nice? That's a happy book. What happens in the fall and the winter. I like that book. I hope you enjoyed it. Along with all of our treats outside, all of our butterflies and hummingbirds, and one more treat. You know how the bear was sleeping? Look at this. Betsy is sleeping and it is not winter. Why she likes to sleep against the brick wall, I do not know, but she's content. All right, I love you, Israel Ruth Toller. Have a wonderful day. Bye.